Hi, today, May 21st, is my birthday. I'm just 1 year away from Medicare. Then I don't have to worry about health insurance anymore. Yay! As I think about the last year, there have been so many changes that happened. Last year, for example, I spent my birthday with our family in Greece. We were doing a 40th wedding anniversary celebration with our children, and we're in Greece. What a wonderful thing. Then on July 1st of this last year, I became pastor of Community United Methodist Church in DeBary, and that has been an enriching, life-changing experience. Then with the church, we went through a financial challenge in the fall. And on November 1st, we had an $11,000 deficit, but we ended the year, by God's grace and the wonderful love and faithfulness of the church people, with a $15,000 surplus to begin the year. But then the coronavirus hit us March 1st, and we had to go to drive-in church, something I've never done. This new year will be full of other surprises. Some things I can anticipate, but most I have no idea what will happen. I don't know what will happen. I don't know when things will happen. I don't know why things will happen. But there is one thing I do know. I know who will be with me as I face everything this year. As long as I know the who, the what, the when, and the why, are not nearly so important. I hope you will tie into the who in your life and let the who go with you as whatever you face. That's why we have a living hope in Jesus Christ, because Christ is the who that goes with us down the path. Have a wonderful day.